Welcome to another video tutorial by Milesweb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to change file permissions via DirectAdmin. Login to DirectAdmin panel. Go to System Info and Files section and click on File Manager. The File Manager interface will open in a new tab. Select the file or directory to change its permissions. Click the button with three dots that will appear on the file selection. A list of options will appear as a drop-down menu. Select Set Permissions from the drop-down menu. The Set Permissions window will pop up. Here, you can set the file permissions as per your requirements. Tick the boxes for Read, Write, or Execute permissions assigned for the three access levels: Owner, Group, or Public. Note that by default, the file permission should be 644 and the folder permission should be 750 or 755. The file manager that you accessed via DirectAdmin will revise and change the permissions for the directory. Once you finish setting the permissions, click on Save. In this way, you can change file permissions via DirectAdmin. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.